Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here to do a massive swatch for you on some of my grey toned lipsticks. As you can see, obviously I don't have like 50 of them or anything, but I do love a good grey lip. Also, before I start the video, I just want to talk about lip liners. Probably a bit of a dumb thing to talk about since everyone knows that the go-to grey kind of lip liner is Staying by MAC. I'll just swatch it up here for you next to all the shades. That is so crooked, Amelia. I have tried this liner under every single lipstick that I've swatched today, and I can honestly say it's perfect. It does slightly change the colour of some of them. I know grey lipstick isn't everyone's cup of tea, but personally I quite enjoy looking like a corpse. So I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll just jump into it. Let's just say a silent prayer for my lips. Okay, I'm not going to be lining my lips with anything. I'm just going to be putting it on, showing you what it looks like, and taking it off again. So, in no particular order. First one I have is Gerard's Cosmetics London Fog. So here's what this one looks like. And I'll swatch it down here for you. Sorry, these swatches suck. Next we have MAC's Blankety. Looks like this. Swatch it up here for you. Oh damn, that was a bad swatch. Sorry. Just so you can see the comparison, this one obviously is a lot pinker. Not as intense as some of the other grey ones in my collection, but this is a more wearable, less corpse-like grey. Next up is MAC's Stone Lipstick. Okay, next up we have Gerard Cosmetics Mystic Moon. Looks like this. Oops. There's this one. As you can see, similar to Blankety, this is more of your pinky, more wearable grey. For my last lipstick, I have, of course, Gerard Cosmetics Underground. Looks like this. Next up is Iced Mocha by Gerard Cosmetics. This again is one of my more wearable greys. So obviously this isn't a super grey tone, it's just more of a cooler tone with, well, you have eyes. I'm not sure how it's coming up on camera right now, but in real life it's quite similar to Mystic Moon. Next, of course, is Jeffree Star Cosmetics Posh Spice. Where can this go? That can go right there. I haven't worn this color in ages. I forgot how pretty it is. Okay guys, nearly there. So, second last is Gravity by Gerard Cosmetics. Swatch it for you. Okay, last one. I know this one might be a bit controversial, but personally I don't find that there is anything wrong with this particular brand. Due to all the stuff that did happen though, I don't buy directly from their website. I buy from a website that I trust and have bought things from before called Doll Hill. So if you if you are worried about the whole scandal thing that happened, personally I don't think there's anything wrong with the lipsticks themselves, but if you are a bit funny buying from the actual site, I recommend going to Dolls Kill. This is the collaboration between Lime Crime and Dolls Kill. This is called Cement. It is a pure grey colour. And there you have it, my grey toned lipstick collection. If you guys like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. I have ordered 2 more of the Jeffree Star lipsticks, so I'm thinking in a couple of weeks I'm going to swatch my collection. So I'll share that with you guys if you would like, but anyway. Thank you for watching, and make sure you subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see more of my face. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!